introduce yourself to this new model. Can we start from Linda?
Most of you have seen me before because I was being here about 1 year ago. And this time I want to be here is because 1 month ago I met Vivian in High Life and we just shared our dinner. And then she just told me, hey, I haven't seen you for a long time. Maybe you should come. And she, Oh, yes, I should come. So after 1 month and after some changes, I want to be here. So have a great time with you guys. Thank you so much.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Grace. And actually, I'm in a similar situation to Linda. I've been here once, probably several months, several weeks ago. Because now I was going to finish my dissertation this December. So I'm usually I'm very busy in completing some data and writing the paper in English. So finally, I got time to be here. But actually, I'm very impressed in all the presenters of all the members of Toastmaster, because I can learn lots of things from your presentation and lots of interesting information from all of you. So I appreciate have time to join this group. Thank you.
Your Grace.
Okay, Debbie.
Good evening, everyone. I'm David, I'm the VVP of Library Source Masters. Well, it's been a long time, I haven't been here. Wow. Network Toastmasters is really, really, really the humorous Toastmasters in Taiwan. That's really cool.
No, in the world.
Great, so confident. Okay, hope I have more time to visit your club if I'm available. Thank you.
Well,
okay.
Tim.
Yeah, right.
Hi, my name is Tim Huang. I'm the former president of World Mosaic Toastmasters Club and also the former Division G director. So nice to be here, filled with laughter and humor. This is actually the place to be, have fun, and also become humorous even after work itself. So thank you for having me here. Thank you.
Yes, every time if you are not a member yet, you should introduce
yourself. My name is Will, and I'm a friend of Andy. So really nice to join you this evening.
Welcome.
Okay, now we can have our show break.